Alright, just wanted to shoot a quick video showing you how you could load a dryer on your pickup by yourself. Luckily my pickup sits pretty low, but anyways, let's get to it. Some key points on the top of the dryer up there. You do not want to push or pull on the top of the dryer there. Anyways, hope this video showed up.